Two teenagers were caught breaking into a middle school, and that happened this morning. Officers responded to St. Andrew's Middle School on Wapo Road around 3 in the morning after several motion alarms inside were activated. Once inside, the officers saw a 15-year-old and 16-year-old running down the first floor of that school. They were arrested as they tried to climb out of a school window. They were taken to the juvenile detention center and have been charged with burglary, second degree.